สำนักปิจิเสนาเตรียมบังอปัญญรัฐมนตรีรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงการปิจิตรบานอัญเชิญโจรมขนมปิธีบนเตะคณะนกปีนกลุ่มรบปรุงปีทั้งไงอุตุกศลจุนดาวิญญาณคันไอจะดำเนดำเสนยศกสรื้นรัฐเลขาธิการกระทรวงการปิจิตรบานตะทุลมรณภีบกาปิวเลียมองดับหนึ่งสายสปรัมเนติปรักไงปวดปรุงปีโรยไข่เมฆนำเฉลยไตรสัพพุทธสักไรปีป้อนปรามรอยหกสปรัมตรังนึกไงที่มาเผยใบแขกของเพชรชนามปีป้อนมาเผยปีขนมจุนมีอายุเจ็ดสปรัมบุญชนามไรโรกีปีดเนรเซียไงศอกสปรัมบุญรุ่ยไข่มีชนามเฉลยไตรสัพพุทธสักไรปีป้อนปรามรอยหกสปรัมตรังนึกไงที่มาเผยปรามแขกของเพชรชนามปีป้อนมาเผยปีขนมปีที่นุพองได้ก็มีการเชิญโจรมปีสำนักนายอดัมสนัยเนียงผาดนายอดัมสนัยหุยปิเซตรอเลขาธิการกระทรวงการปิจิตรไอจอดัมนายอดัมสนัยกติบันดิตหิงบุญเฮียงแก่เมื่อบัญชีการรองกองตุลาการประภูมินนึงจีเมื่อบัญชีการบัญชีการทานองกระแพร้อมแต่งกรมกุศลสัญญาในศัพท์บ้านประพฤติตามใบประเพณีประพุทธศาสนารวมเมียนนมัสการถวายบังคมแพร่จำรานแพร่บรัดในสำนักธรรมเทศนาได้สำนักแพร่มหาอารยวงศ์ไซจันทลព្រះអនុប្រធានទី3ថេរសភាព្រះពុទ្ធសាសនានៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជានិងជាប្រចាំអធិការវត្តលង្កាព្រះកុសុមារាមសូមរំលឹកផងដែរថានាយឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សុកសរឿនជាអតីតមេបញ្ជាការនិងជាយុទ្ធមិត្តធ្លាប់រួមដំណើរជាមួយសម្តេចអគ្គមហាសេនាបតីតេជោហ៊ុនសែននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាក្នុងគ្រប់កលៈទេសៈទាំងអស់និងជាមិត្តរួមអាវុធដ៏ស្មោះត្រង់និងអ្នកជួយយកអាសាបំផុតនៅលើគ្រប់សមរភូមិប្រយុទ្ធចាប់តាំងពីប្រទេសមានអសន្តិសុខរហូតដល់ប្រទេសទទួលបាននូវសុខសន្តិភាពនិងការអភិវឌ្ឍយ៉ាងពេញលេញរហូតមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នជាចុងក្រោយសម្តេចពិជ័យសេនាធិបតីក៏បានឧទ្ទិសបួងសួងដល់ដួងវិញ្ញាណខន្ធរបស់នាយឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សុកសរឿនបានទៅសោយសុខក្នុងឋានសុគតិភពកំបីឃ្លៀងឃ្លាតឡើយក្នុងថ្ងៃបញ្ចប់នៃពិធីបន្សពនាយឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សុកសរឿនត្រូវនឹងរសៀលថ្ងៃទី26កុម្ភៈសម្តេចពិជ័យសេនាធិបតីក្នុងនាមសម្តេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាបានថ្លែងអំណរគុណនឹងសម្ដែងនៃការកោតសរសើរចំពោះឯកឧត្តមគតិបណ្ឌិតហ៊ីងមុនហៀងអគ្គមេបញ្ជាការរងកងទ័ពខេមរភូមិន្ទនិងជាមេបញ្ជាការបញ្ជាការដ្ឋានអង្គរៈដែលបានសហការបានល្អជាមួយក្រសួងការបរទេសបានផ្ដល់ទីតាំងដ៏សមរម្យក្នុងទីតាំងបញ្ជាការដ្ឋានអង្គរៈសម្រាប់រៀបចំបុណ្យសពឯកឧត្តមសុកសរឿនជានាយទាហានជាន់ខ្ពស់នៃកងទ័ពខេមរភូមិន្ទបានប្រព្រឹត្តទៅយ៉ាងរលូននិងស័ក្តិសមមហាកិត្តិយសបំផុតដល់វិញ្ញាណខណ្ឌឯកឧត្តមសុកសរឿននឹងបានឆ្លើយតបយ៉ាងពេញលេញចាត់ចែងបានទាន់ពេលវេលានៅមតិនៃណែនាំនឹងការយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ដល់ពងពោះរបស់សម្តេចតេជោហ៊ុនសែននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនៃព្រះរាជាណាចក្រកម្ពុជាក្នុងការរៀបចំពិធីបុណ្យសពឯកឧត្តមសុកសរឿនឲ្យបានស័ក្តិសមបំផុតនឹងកិត្តិយសគុណបំណាច់ដ៏ថ្លៃថ្លាក្នុងការរំដោះប្រទេសជាតិអាយុជីវិតប្រជាជនចេញពីរបបប្រឡាយពុជសាសប៉ុលពតនាំមកនៅសុខសន្តិភាពនឹងការអភិវឌ្ឍប្រទេសជាតិរហូតដល់បច្ចុប្បន្ននេះ